Well, obviously, it goes without saying this is an extremely brutal group. They've attacked children in this case because they are trying to launch a retaliatory attack against the Pakistani military, who have been targeting them in recent months. And so as a way of striking back, they have targeted the families of some of the top military officers. It's an unbelievably barbaric act, but one that they think is justified.